Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Metroid Dread. Yeah, so now that we have our bomb upgrade. Oh yeah, I already went through there. We can go here. What the fuck is this? What is this facility even? Like, Samus, have you not figured out that the Federation is bad? That means probably like a boss or something up here. Oh, I'm just about to re-enter an Emmy zone. Come on, you can leave. Fall off my map. Yeah. Well, there is not much space here for me to go. Don't hop back up here. Nothing. Score it. Oh my god, how is none of this an exit? Oh fuck. No! Two in a row. Oh, this place looks familiar. Ow. Not familiar like I've been here before, but it reminds me of the first biome in Metroid Fusion. If I escape that Emmy twice. Alright, purple means transportation, so. Yeah, as I say, there's usually nothing of too much value in these. Alright. Oh, cool. Yes, travel to Berenia? Assuming, yeah, I'll leave this way. Can I get some health? Alright, so this is like a water. Just to see. Yeah, that doesn't do it. Probably like if you miss destroying it, then it's just gonna be problematic when you try to do that, get up there. Alright, why did the camera go so wide? I guess just to show me all that lab. Alright, Adam. What do you got for me? I forgot to get a drink. I can't believe I just now noticed.
The levels of Perenia are mostly submerged. You will need your gravity suit to operate there at full efficiency. Abilities such as the grapple beam or space jump will help you maneuver underwater to an extent. Find them as soon as possible.
Space jump? Oh, I want that. I think it's just you jump like an extra 50% or something. Jeez. I'm really curious if I came out dealing more damage or less damage than taking. I don't need this at all. Yeah, thanks. Anything hidden down around here? Samus! I did see that morph ball spawn. Oh, sweet. Two more missiles. Oh, so that's why it's like that. Oops, I did not want to drop down. I just wanted to aim down. Yeah. Oh, you tricky tricksters. basically answers that. Yeah. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get to that top, to get to that energy kit. Oh, it's... Is that a weight sensor? Alright. Oh, this one's just a save. Again, we're moving, but we're not really making progress here. I see that as a problem. Or another weight one. Oh my, I did not know how far I was falling. Alright, this side looks like I should be able to make it up. Don't fuck it up, Samus. Come on, give me some kind of... okay, that's like no benefit. Oh, I think it was a one-way door. So I had to unlock it from this side. I hate the water, underwater so much. Oh, another cutscene. I wonder if this helps me open up those blue spots. I've gotten one of these before, but I forget what it did. Flash shift. Oh, that's right. It wasn't the invisible. Or maybe it was. Instantly move forward or backwards. With full Alien, hold A to prepare. And then tilt left stick forward or backwards to move instantly in that. Press A while moving with. Okay. Up to two by holding down A until immediately after the first. Okay, so. That's cool. Oh. Was there anything like down that I needed? I guess there's a path, but I don't think I can. I wonder how it works underwater. Okay, you can't use it underwater. And I can't use it up. I can only go left and right with it. I wonder how long until we run into an Emmy here. Whoosh. Ah. I don't know why I thought I might be able to slide underwater. I guess if I could swim, that could have been helpful. You're not. Oh, you guys are. Oh. These are just like flood gates. Transportation out of here. All right, game, you are confusing, but take me, oh, back to Dayron, but at a different location. That's interesting. That seems like a waste to have both of those transportations. Wait. Oh no. Yeah, just go away. So, okay, so I have an exit here, and that's it. That's my closest exit, apparently. That scared me so much. I hate slowly chasing him. I don't have the speed boost for that. That's probably a bad time to do that, but... Ugh. had that second one. That first one felt not right, but... Oh, I forgot I have that instant transmission thing now. I don't even know where to try to go in here. Actually, I just realized that I'm not sure where I could have gone. Maybe if I go left here. Where is he? It's not telling me. I like to hug one side as much as I can. This way I'm less likely to run. Run into him. Oh, sweet. I like how you can fire in any direction, but I would like some way to lock on. Alright, Samus, smash that eye. I know that's not really what Samus does here, but... a neat thought. Alright. Anything different about it? How do I use it? Oh yeah. Oh, fuck. I hope it checkpoints me, like, right after that little boss fight. Okay, good. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, fuck. Samus, what was that? I don't know when you are supposed to dodge the stab in the face. Oh, I jumped back. I wonder, can I hit him from, like, here? Nope. Ah, fuck. He turned his... He turned his head to me so I couldn't shoot him. Stupid. don't mess this up, and we should be golden. I'm glad that they stand upright for that final shot to make it really easy to hit them. Otherwise, it could have been a problem. Oh yeah, now we get super speed. Speed boosters, boosters, booster. Alright. Is it just run and... Press L once while running to ready the... Send you running a certain distance and it'll activate. While active, any enemies will be damaged and blocks will be destroyed. Samus can propel herself in a set direction using a shine spark. Tilt down. Once ready, press B to activate it before tilting L in any direction. Alright. So I'm thinking like that. That doesn't seem right. I hope... Yes, they stay destroyed. Rockets I really do need, so missiles, that's a great have. Okay, cool, I can go up. I was like, I am stuck here. There's not another... Okay, cool. Oh, that's a lot of health. Alright, so now... Alright. I don't really know where I'm supposed to be headed from here. I guess that elevator. See if we can make it most of the way there without anything too eventful. Oh, whoops. I forgot to. Oh, I missed the turn off for that. Oh, well that's right. I was trying to trap him with that before. Oh. Alright, I can't do anything in here yet. Hmm. Alright, so if I go... Okay, up and... Ow. Oh, that's right. I have to elevator down into here. I can't do anything with the cold. I guess I should just go back down this way. I'm glad I can finally, like, free run around in here, because... I was kind of near here. Just want to see what my other options are, like, down. Alright, I don't think there's anything important for me down there. Yeah, I guess just keep heading down. Guess nothing's there. Okay, cool. Although that's not what I was hoping. Oh man, I'm low on health. Yeah, Where can I go that's new? I'm not sure. Is that a safe spot? Yeah, so if I drop down and go straight across, that should take me there. Yeah, so I'm not sure. I did not want that. Why do you keep giving me missiles? Yeah, so I think I'm gonna be ending this episode here pretty much. I need to figure out where to go next. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying Metroid Dread. As always, I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye!